Onyx Kobe Bryant, one of the best players in NBA 2K15, my team. At a 99 overall, 6'6", he is definitely one of the best guards in the game. Currently, Kobe Bryant sat out the season in the NBA with a torn rotator cuff, but Kobe is going to be entering in one of his last seasons very soon, and I thought that I need to get Onyx Kobe, either by opening up packs or by buying him off the auction house. But one day, right before a playoff game, I got a stroke of luck. So as you guys know, Ronnie2K let out a locker code giving you guys one free item in NBA 2K15. So I saw people tweeting out, oh, my player signature introduction, oh, a little handshake thing, oh, VC. So I decided to enter in the code and boom! Onyx Kobe Bryant, let's go! My luck has just been so amazing the last few days. I was able to pick up Onyx Kobe. Now, as you guys can tell, this is actually my farm account. On my main account, I got, I believe, 7,500 VC. And on my second account, I got Onyx Kobe, man. Let's go. I want you guys to smash that like button if you guys enjoyed this video and if you guys are excited for some Onyx Kobe gameplay. I've got some amazing My Team videos coming to you guys soon, including a Steve Nash 100 point challenge and maybe even an Onyx Kobe 100 point challenge. But if you guys enjoyed this video and want to see some gameplay with Onyx Kobe, smash that like button. And real quick before I go, I want you guys to let me know, what did you guys get out of this locker code? If you guys don't know what the locker code is, I'll put the locker code in the description below. Enter it if you haven't already, but let me know what you guys got in the locker code. Thank you guys for all the support. I've got a ton of videos coming out this week. I am done with this lack of videos. I'm trying to be as consistent as possible, but that's enough for me. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Smash the like button if you did, and I'll see you guys real soon.